What's up YouTube, everybody watching this video. In this video, I'm doing a CutStory tutorial, which is an app, and you're going to learn how to upload longer Instagram stories. This app makes it easy, it's free, and in a second, I'm going to jump in and show you right over the shoulder. If you're new to my channel, I make business tutorials just like this. I give business advice from real experience. I also go over personal development, so if you like that type of content, definitely click the subscribe button now and the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my weekly videos. I always try to add a lot of value. So now we're going to jump into where I share my screen and I'm going to show you how to use CutStory to upload your longer Instagram stories easily. Okay, so I'm sharing my phone screen with you, and in the bottom right corner right here, you see CutStory. Let's open up CutStory. I'm going to click on CutStory. It's going to open up, and then at the bottom left, I'm showing you how to take your long videos that were a minute or 2 minutes or 3 minutes and cut them into 15-second sections so you can just upload them easily to your Instagram story. This way, you're not confused on how do you upload a minute-long video. This app is going to cut it up into 15-second stories for you. So you're going to click on video, okay, and here are some of my videos, and I'm going to pick this 2-minute and 5-second one here. It's going to upload it. Now you'll notice, you see CutStory's logo right by my leg, it says CutStory. If I click on that, you notice how they're trying to make me purchase to hide it, $1.99. I'm going to show you what I do, and I don't purchase it. I use this for free, and you're going to use this for free as well. So just click cancel. So this is over 2 minutes. What you want to do to make it 15-second clips is, number one, you see layout. I shot this vertically, and I want it vertical because I want my video to be vertical. So it's already, for me, this is already looks good. But if this was horizontal, you can pick different layouts. And in layouts, you'll see 9:16 is really the Instagram layout. I'm already there, but you might want to use that and then zoom in and adjust depending on what you want. But for me, I like the way it looks. So you could play around like that. I shot this vertical already. I like the way it looks. So I'm gonna click the check. Now, bottom down right, the download button, that box with the arrow down, you're gonna click on that. Remember, my video is 2 minutes and 5 seconds. Okay, you could use this for other apps. I mainly use this for Instagram. You could use it for Facebook as well, but this video is talking about Instagram, so we're sticking with that. We want 15-second clips. I'm gonna click it. And here we go, it's processing. And as each part's done, it's going to download to my phone. So you'll notice up here it says loading. 2 of my 9 videos are saved to my phone. This thing's gonna keep spinning, and you'll kind of see a check mark next to the each 15-second clip. So there's gonna be 9 parts, because remember, this was 2 minutes and 5 seconds, so I'm gonna have 8 15-seconds and then 1 5-second clip. So once these are saved to my phone, I'm gonna show you what they look like. So once all 9 are saved to my phone, you're gonna go back to photos. Okay, so here are my videos, I found them. Notice, there they are, there's 9 of them. Each already made in 15-second clips. The next thing I like to do though, is I'm going to click at the top one and just play it, because I just wanna make sure that's where it starts. Yep, that's my first video, so I'll pause it. So I know from the top left, making my way to the right is the order I have to go in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. My last one's only 5 seconds. So now I know the order. Now what I'm going to do, one, I could bring it into my other app, InShot. And if you're unfamiliar with InShot, you could just add cool emojis and stuff. And I use InShot sometimes to add emojis. I'll also put an emoji over that CutStory logo. So that's a trick you could do if you want to use InShot. Or you could just go right to Instagram now. I'm gonna go into Instagram. You can go to Instagram. You're gonna hit your stories because you're gonna add a story. And we want to add from our photos. And here they are, the 15-second clips. Now you'll notice, you see, this is the first video. I could tell. It's switched around. How can I tell that? Because my last video is the shortest one. It's here. And I remember how I looked. So you just wanna make sure you're putting them in order. So now I wanna start here, go to this one, go to this one. So this would be the first one I wanna upload. Now, here's the trick. If you didn't use InShot to hide the CutStory, kind of like what I did with my name, see, I kind of used that. I did that in InShot. You could also just add an emoji, let's say this fire one, and put it over the CutStory. Be creative. So if you want to get rid of that CutStory, instead of paying the $1.99, I just hide it with either my name. I'll make something a little emoji, or I'll use something just to go over it. Okay, just keep that in mind. So that would be my first video, and then I would share it. I'm not going to do that because I already upload this video on my stories, but you would just go from the right to the left, and look, that's it. It's that simple. Cut story, put it in 15-second clips. You could use this for Facebook stories as well. We'll put it in the 20-second clips, but look, 15-second clips, start from my right. I would upload them, add an emoji if I want to hide the cut story, and there you go. I just turned a 2-minute and 5-second video into Instagram story clips. I hope you enjoyed that tutorial. I know it was quick. I kept it really on how to use CutStory just for Instagram stories. So if you are looking for other CutStory type of tutorials, definitely put your questions down below and I'll try to answer them. But this app is perfect for Instagram stories. It makes it easy and I hope you found a lot of value. If you did, please give me the thumbs up, share it with anyone that does business that's looking to grow a personal brand or use social media in an effective way, and I'll see you in the next video.